download Telugu Stop Android app in Play Store or iOS app in App Store and stay tuned to latest news as it happens. Amravati, December 17th. Former Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister N. Chandrababu Naidu said on Sunday that the sacrifices of Amravati farmers will not go waste. On completion of 4 years of the protest by farmers of Amravati against the decision of Jagan Mohan Reddy-led government to create three state capitals, the Telugu Desam Party, TDP, Supremo said their sacrifices will not go waste. It's been 4 years since the futuristic city Amravati was abandoned to make Andhra Pradesh a state without a capital. Thousands of farmers who gave away their lands are on the roads now because of the destructive decisions of a greedy, envy-filled man, Jagan Mohan Reddy, Naidu posted on X. Confident of the TDP coming to power in the state in the upcoming elections, Naidu said that all the wrongs will be corrected in 3 months. TDP General Secretary Nara Lokesh said it was 4 years ago that YS Jagan Mohan Reddy started the destruction of people's capital Amravati with his trifurcation move. He alleged that buildings worth thousands of crores were turned into rubble and farmers who gave away their lands were subjected to torture. Despite doing all this, Jagan could not move the people's capital, Amravati, even an inch, he said. Lokesh, who is the son of Chandrababu Naidu, exuded confidence that the destructive rule of Jagan will come to an end in 3 months. Jagan Mohan Reddy on December 17, 2019 announced that three state capitals will be developed, reversing the decision of the previous the TDP government to develop Amravati as the state capital. The YSRCP government mooted Visakhapatnam as the administrative capital, Kurnool as judicial capital and Amravati as the legislative capital. This triggered a massive protest by farmers of Amravati, who had given 33,000 acres of land for the capital, and the previous government headed by Chandrababu Naidu had also undertaken the works on some components of the mega project. On Sunday, the movement by farmers, women and other sections of the people completed 4 years. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to channel and click on bell for more daily videos.